So I haven't had my new Jeep but one full day yesterday, and I'm already breaking her in. Yes, it's a combination of sleet and snow again. So she's doing good for her first test. As you can see, it's snowing again. I'll be glad when all this is over, but I made it to work.